Ladies and gentlemen, on the 17th of May, we celebrate Idaho Day, a day that marks worldwide actions against homophobia and transphobia. For generations, LGBT people in all parts of the world has been subjected to unacceptable violence on account of their sexual orientation and gender identity. Although progress has been made in the last years, there is still considerable room for improvement in all aspects of human life. This year, Idaho holds an even greater importance as 2015 marks the 25th anniversary of the removal of homosexuality from the list of illnesses acknowledged by the World Health Organization. That anniversary gives the opportunity to reflect on the progress that has been made over the last 25 years. The fight against homophobia and discrimination constitutes a core aim of the high-level group of equality and diversity that I have the honor to preside. This group aims at promoting equality and diversity within the European Parliament. We have drafted a mandate that fights all forms of exclusion and discrimination. The mandate is not only words, as it is accompanied by a detailed action plan that sets the priorities for the internal functioning of the European Parliament. The fight for equality continues daily outside the European Parliament. It remains a collective responsibility to oppose discrimination, to support other members of society and our fundamental beliefs and principles. As a legislator, I therefore urge you to not be a bystander politically. Public policies can end discrimination against LGBT individuals and protect your rights as a human being. It is important to be active and to support all those who are discriminated and bullied. I fully appreciate that all those actors who support and are involved in the fight for equality, and I call on others to engage. I would like to thank you for your commitment to the cause. Let us all work together for a world of respect, full inclusion, and equality. Thank you.